Hi, everybody. For 7.5 years, we have been promising the American people that we will repeal and replace this broken law because it's collapsing and it's failing families. And tomorrow, we're proceeding.
Do you have to vote?
Speaker, is the friendly member of the conference?
Speaker, sir. What happens if they fail?
Hey, can you grab the elevator? We need an elevator.
Well, I mean, real policy.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
After this, we're truly trying to make sure that we make the best policy decision. Just know what we've asked from day one. And so we haven't, if anything, we have made it more reasonable in our requests, not more unreasonable.
Was he a listener or a driver of the meeting?
He's a listener.
Current President Bill Clinton and Lawrence.
Joining me now.